Aloha, my name is Orlena Wong, and I'm so honored to be a Dao calligraphy teacher for the Dao Academy. I learned Dao calligraphy from my teacher, Dr. and Master Jigong Sha, in the year of 2015, when I attended the first ever Dao calligraphy retreat. This Dao calligraphy retreat fully empowered us to become happier and healthier. Why is that? Because Dao calligraphy carries the frequencies and vibrations of the greatest love. Love melts all blockages and transforms all life. The Dao calligraphy carries the frequency and vibration of forgiveness that brings inner peace and inner joy. It carries the greatest compassion, which will boost our energy, our stamina, our vitality and immunity. And it carries the greatest light, light which will heal us, prevent sickness, prolongs life, and it purifies our heart and our soul, our mind and our body, and helps us to transform our health, to become healthier, transforms our relationships, transforms our finances, intelligence, and every aspect of life. Dao calligraphy is one of the most powerful ways that we can go out and we can serve one another to make them more happy, peaceful, joyous, filled with love, filled with light. When you are writing the Dao calligraphy, you are literally aligning your soul, heart, mind, and body as one. The reason why we have sickness, we have challenges, is because there's a misalignment. But when we are writing the Dao calligraphy in one stroke writing, it's known as EBD, one stroke writing. We are literally transforming every part of us to align back to one, to align back to the Dao field, which is the purest frequencies and vibrations, so that we tap in to this high level energy to become healthier and happier.